Consider how the lilies grow. They do not labor or spin. Yet I tell you, not even Solomon in all his splendor was dressed like these. These are the words of Jesus. Holy Father, remind us every day, and especially in these days, we are the center of your universe. You care for all your creation, but we are at the top of your list. We understand that life has ups and downs and ultimately comes to an end on this earth. But we know in life, in living, and in dying, you are always with us. Help us not to worry about tomorrow and let tomorrow take care of itself. Give us your peace and surround us with your grace in these challenging times. We pray for ourselves and we pray for others. And in this spirit, help us to take care of one another in these uncertain days. We pray this in the name of the Father, and in the name of your Son Jesus, and our friend and guide, your Holy Spirit. Amen.